What's up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video, and we're doing another requested video. This one is also going to be a two-in-one. We're going to be reacting to Lil Dicky's Antagonist and Make Believe. Now, the last Lil Dicky video that we did was absolutely amazing. Never seen him rap in that way. I'm still mind blown over what I witnessed, but I am very interested to see what he's bringing in this vid. So without further ado, let's get into this video.
Yeah. Hey, can y'all turn my headphones down significantly? Cool, that's good.
Significantly?
It was super loud.
First of all, this shit about me. I ain't made this shit for y'all, that's the damn theme. I've been waiting pretty long to get on some shit and rip it for Dicky, so just consider this my damn theme. Song, baby, I've been working hella hard, though. There's people telling me I'm about to be a star, bro. But when I play them some of this, they like nobody want the pistol, Dicky. You the funny kid, that's where your car go. That metaphor about my lane if you're retardo. I'm bubbling like I'm Minnesota, word to Fargo. I'm trying to get the fucking fame, and it's a tricky little game you gotta play. Sometimes you gotta tell your heart no. Here's the problem I've been having. I wanna make my favorite type of music, and the shit I like to bump is not the type I'm brewing. I be on that fuck the world, you motherfuckers losing type of shit. Like all you haters, look at what the fuck I'm doing. All my favorite rappers not amusing, and I love my funny stuff, I hope it's not confusing. I'm just saying when you doing something time consuming, every now and then you wanna spaz. Why I didn't go with jazz, motherfucker? Get up in your ass, motherfucker. Y'all are trash, you ain't even know the half. I could rattle off a lot if I position the rap game, but honestly I'm not in a position for that claim to carry any weight. I just gotta carry on and wait till a motherfucker carry all the weight. Hypothetically though, I probably tell you that I'm better than you'll ever be, bro. I probably tell you it's objective, I'm more impressive. You pressing play and form a perspective. I'm guessing more or less it won't be competitive. Y'all adorable, sedative, kinda rap is so deplorably edited. Nothing's worse than when a moron's repetitive. I don't get it, how is everyone the same dude? The rookie walking on the court like, man, I can't lose. They playing Dicky, everybody in the room be like, that's some shit. Playing yo bum ass, they be like, that's some shit. Y'all are bubbles with the rapping. The Dicky get it popping, you can say bubble rapping. The irony in all of this is I've been funny rapping, yet the young is snapping to the point where all of y'all look funny rapping. Congratulations, y'all could write a hook. At my graduation, they were saying I could write a book. If a Rotten Tomato site existed for us rappers, I would be a 97. Y'all would hover around a 64. Little Dicky's bit that Pixar. Hope you seein' why I really like to spit hard. Only problem is I'm rapping to rappers. To the people that be listening, that world doesn't matter. Wanna know what the advantage of the rapper who black is? The M word is his antagonist. Before you get all huff and puff about it, think about it, be analyst. The fact they always use is no accident. For example, I could be like, go figure. I don't think I'm one to fuck with all you ho. Y'all can fill in the blank, but that'll make it so you don't gotta rap with a rapper. That applies to every detractor. But even if I had a word like it, the nerd never disturbed. It's absurd, but I'm looking around and ain't nobody verse me. I don't think a motherfucker's ever tried to hurt me. Everyone I see has been supportive on this journey. Like, where my haters at? I'm thirsty. I just really wanna talk my shit. Be like, y'all ain't shit, but y'all ain't shit. Like, y'all don't exist. I could talk about the people that are dicks, but I feel like it's whack. That'll get old quick, Robin Williams and Jack. Who the fuck is my antagonist? Is it you? Is it you?
Is it you? Is it you?
If it's you, let me tell you something. You ain't even got a clue about the shit that's coming. You don't wanna be the dude in 5 years, like the fuck I dissed that. Shit was pretty clear, how the fuck I missed that? You know that I ain't fucking light, bruh. I just fucked around and did this overnight, bruh. I just fucked around and quit a fucking job where I was making triple digits, then the comma got involved, dog. This wasn't rapping or trapping. This was rapping or a big old fucking house with a family. Who the fuck is listening that's been making Dicky so angry? Is it you? Is it you? I'm just waiting on some non-believers. The writing isn't on the wall, it's coming out your speakers. Anybody disagreeing, being so facetious, homie, I mean it. Forget the website, I'm the only motherfucking rap genius. Where you doubters at? I'm trying to hear it. Maybe it's the motherfuckers never paying mind the lyrics. I would dumb dumb it down for y'all to try to make it more appealing. But the ones who hang on every word think I'm kinda peerless. But even with no attention, you can kinda tell this motherfucker killing this section. You can kinda tell this motherfucker still an erection, but getting harder by the minute, just admit it is sexy.
Almost
the funny fact about this shit, I gotta rap about the fact I wanna rap about this shit to even rap about this shit. Nobody been sleeping on Diggy. It's only been a year and bitches been sleeping on Diggy. Nobody took over the game with they first tape. This motherfucker hasn't struggled since the first grade. Add it up, there's no excuse to go berserk, Dave. Can't debate the shit, you got to skip, you not on first take. So what the fuck am I mad for? What's some other shit that I could actually spaz for? Maybe it's the fact that I've been stuck in this lab for 100 fucking days straight cooking up raps, or the fact this shit been taking over everything in life. I gotta make it, so I made the call to leave it all behind. That's my girl, that's my world, that's beyond being busy. Not the only one that gets to David Byrne is Lil Dicky.
See, I told you this about me. Go and look up in the mirror, see who doubt Dean. Who you hate, boy? Only care about me, set him straight, boy. Maybe I'm the one that gotta hit when I wanna murder shit. Y'all probably thinking, who is David Byrne and shit? Y'all just wanna hear some LD, but I ain't made this shit for y'all, that's the damn thing.
Alright. Let's see. That's not all, guys. We have Make Belief. Let's get it.
Sitting in the back room, being weird like a chat room. Trying chill, but I feel the appeal's hella real. Now it's looking like I'm that dude. Always knew I could be that cool, and I ain't worried about a rap duel. 'Cause 9/10 of the names in the game digging trash like a motherfucking raccoon. Made that tape with a gang of hope, and now the hope done changed to no. And now the notes that Dave done wrote been looking like a bunch of motherfucking famous quotes. And nowadays I ain't fazed when they saying the jokes get in the way of displaying the flow. Like, ain't nobody rap this way, gonna crack this game. It's a waste if we playing them both up at the same time. I ain't even supposed to be the same guy. Hey, you gotta switch the funny with the fake shit. Make a fake hit by the money Reagan, getting babes like a late Zach Morris up in Bayside. That's the only way the shit'll see the daylight. I ain't even got a humor that, come on bro, even though I'm pretty new to rap. The songs y'all make sting like tuna cans. Come on dawg, where the real ingenuity at? Everybody wanna act the same and rap lame crap tracks get attacked the same. That's why I been up in this motherfucker practicing. 'Cause everybody in the game about to know D. Oh me, not another fake fucker phony. Homie, you'll see. Better bear that when Dicky done, I'ma make it pretty clear who the gimmick was. I don't think I really care who been dissing us. Let me know where your career is a mimicker. Better yet, I think I got a deal for you critics that's been missing what I'm spitting. One contingency, you listen up. 1 year, you gon' say it's legit. 2 years, you gon' say it's the shit. In 3 years, if my name ain't coming up in conversations about the greatest in the game and I ain't making that list, I'll suck your dick. Now you feeling a bit homophobic. Like, ew, what is wrong with him? And this is why nobody big will do a song with him. Alright, amigo, we gon' see who got it wrong again. Comprehend what the man said, born to win, sword of myth. I ain't Jordan yet, torched the net for a minute. I admit it, I am only a beginner, but admit it, in my core I'm a vet. Lil Dicky know the chip up on his shoulder, premature as it gets. He also pretty sure he the best. That's why I've been up here imploring the bets. Matter of fact, I'll put up more than a head. I would give up my life for this shit. You right, then that's it. Your knife to my wrist, the night of that dick suck. What you thought, I was here for that quick buck? I done gave up my life for this shit. My hypothetical wife and them kids. Couple years with my peers and families, and I'm sipping on a beer, being weird as Carrie. If you listen closely, you can hear the Camrys bump. L-I-L-D-I-C. Every motherfucker wanna be Ali. Every motherfucker talking like they he, but I make believe, can't make believe. Lot of rap dudes brag they great, and this and that dude carry the game. But a select few rap today the same shit like this when it's carrying weight. So who Dave is? Who Dave is? Am I just a motherfucker on a playlist? Am I just another sucker being nameless? Am I just another dummy lacking patience? Tell me now. I've been down for my day ones. They were smart enough to fucking get it. They allow me to keep going, now be flown to the whole world fucking with it. Oh, you thought I'm here to make a name? Boy, I'm finna fucking change the game. And if a motherfucker saying the same, I bet brain while you play him, you'll be saying that he's saying the same thing. You hearing that of everybody, we ain't fearing anybody, but I'm finished caring about your money, what you wearing. Now we're clubbing, who you staring down? The buddies that been airing, all the honeys you been staring. Motherfuckers love to wear it out. It's getting easy to compare your style. That's why they looking so uneasy when they hear about a kid who doing something so unique up in a rare crowd. They all preparing down, they unprepared now. Like this a new approach to the art form. This motherfucker bringing jokes to the chart, or he doesn't dumb it down, flow looking smart, tour, bro. I don't know, we supposed to be hardcore. Up in our sport, it's a hardcore. Shit, I'm on the grass straight laughing. The young Roger, Federer rapping. I'm done dodging, this about to happen. Thinking back to when Lil Dicky was a tennis captain. I was second singles, but my set of skills average. Fuck it, I admit it, but I hit it kinda different. And my will is what I'm winning with, it's only an example. I am not for standard, used to be a camper. You the fucking closed mind, I'm about to trample. Everything I flow fire, you ain't hold a candle. Boy, I think it's showtime, I ain't fucking magic. I ain't fucking laughing, I ain't fucking rapping. This is what can happen when I am on the track. And I'm feeling like a jack stuck up in some fucking traffic. Knowing that the Maybachs could be getting lapped in. Knowing that the fake rap should be getting fact checked. Knowing I can make crap and be getting fat checks. That's why I never really care for them. I'm too socially aware for them. Like how the fuck do we prepare for them? You better get another notepad. Flowing nuts like I wrote from a gonad. I'm trying to tell you motherfuckers I am no fad. Y'all are so bad. I'm a post-grad. Getting so mad out of nowhere. D, it's only been a half year, but you flying like you know you the last here. But you gone like ain't none in your class here. We ain't even gonna post his work. Is he a joke? Let me know when he let go of the quirk. And then I scroll down, look at sounds going berserk. Because the whole fucking block full of flawless twerps. Talking about hoes and twerking, shows what's working. I ain't even trying to say I'm perfect, but I've been putting out songs with purpose. I've been putting out long ass verses, and now I'm starting to take it awfully personal. I'm getting sick of seeing Lil Dicky search knows. Everybody act like I'm Steve Q Urkel. Like I ain't Stefan, like I ain't the bomb. They treat Dave like I'm Steve Blake, homie, but the replay saying that I'm straight LeBron. Got fans on the Cowboys, sports fans get the transition. But you know you're going down, boys. Everybody know I stay chippin'. And you know I'm about to stay different. Even if they gotta try now. It was fun being dumb, but you dumb being numb to the one that's been coming with the eyebrow. That's what I'm doing when I'm betting dumb, you know. I get you out your comfort zone. You about to question every motherfucking thing I'm on. But can't neglect it when America is singing long to that L-I-L-D-I-C. Every motherfucker wanna be Ali. Every motherfucker talking like they he. But a make-believe can't make believe.
So let's get into this. Sorry for the background noise. Looks like we're having some weather here in Florida. It hit or miss. But anyways, this vid. So Antagonist. Antagonist was absolutely dope. Here's the reason why. It showed the mean streak that Lil Dicky has. Antagonist, he was all about going for next. Metaphors that was there was dope and rapid fire. He was legit calling everyone out. But I absolutely loved that. I thought it was dope. It's a different take, you know. Everybody, including myself, has always seen him as the funny guy or the comedic rapper, so this was dope to see him in this limelight, that he can be serious and he can spit bars and he can go for next, man. Like, what you want to do? And then move over to Make Belief, and this was more of the same. Just him, you know, pleading his case in the fact that I'm not just a comedic rapper, but I can actually do this. Like, I've been doing this. I'm legit. I'm official. I think he even dropped a line in there. You know, he's LeBron. Now, I don't know if we'll go that far, but you are dope. But yeah, it absolutely was dope. To listen to these two tracks, different beat styles, different flow styles. Make Belief was a lot slower, just a lot more metaphors. Antagonist was a little faster, a little more aggressive. So it was definitely dope to kind of see the evolution of Lil Dicky. Like, you know, he went from funny to serious. So this was definitely dope. Thank you for these requested videos. I will shout you out within the course of this video. But yeah, I loved it. Absolutely dope. Nice to really get a full understanding of Lil Dicky and what he's all about. So yeah, guys, I'm still stuck on the last vid, so adding this on top, you know, it's really just giving me a real identity as it pertains to Lil Dicky. And he's pretty much one of those that you can sit in any situation and he'll come through. So salute to Lil Dicky. We don't think that you're a joke rapper anymore. You are official. You do know what you're doing, and we salute you. And all your fans that support you as well. But yeah, guys, this was absolutely dope. Thank you for this requested vid, and we're just gonna keep this moving. Stay locked to this channel. Your video is coming up next. Smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady out there.